Well, it is February 26th, and Guy and I are heading to the Fox River in Depere to go do some fishing and to try to jig up some walleyes and whatever else is hiding in the river for us. It's currently 51 degrees, gonna warm up to, I believe, a high of around 55. Did you see the wind?
Very minimal today, I think.
Yeah, so we're looking forward to it. We'll keep you posted with what we find out there.